Let's make mushroom pasta. You'll need onions, garlic, mushrooms diced, coconut cream, mixed herbs. Boil the pasta for like 7 minutes, then in a different pan saute the mushrooms until they're like translucent. Add black pepper, optional. Then we add a bit of salt, some mixed herbs, let them get to know each other in the pan. Add your garlic. Garlic and mushrooms is a match made in heaven. And then we add our onions. Stir fry until translucent. Add a bit of flour to thicken the sauce. I added some stock that I had from beef and a bit of the pasta water. Let it thicken in the pan. Add a bit of coconut cream for flavor. Then you add your boiled pasta. Stir it around. Give it love. Give it like 5 minutes. Stirring. Then enjoy.